Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel Nesting Patisali. So this video we'll be discussing this common service center or facilitation center that is given by the notification released by NTA for our June 2021 CSIR examination. So this video I'll be detailedly discussing what is this common service center or facilitation center and how students can get benefited from this common service center and who can be benefited from this common services center. Okay, and it was given in the annexure column and they saying candidate who are not well conversant with how to submit your online application, because this CSIR examination is an online mode of examination, so all kind of application process is through online mode only. For many students or for some students who are from a village background or who are not well comfortable with the computer knowledges, they are giving this particular facilities like common service center or facilitation center. Okay, for those students who are not well comfortable with submitting the online application due to various constraints, either they might be running off their internet or they don't know how to apply, they can use this common service center that is given by Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, Government of India, under our scheme called Digital India, initiated by Honorable Prime Minister of India. Okay, and this common service center scheme is nothing but it is a part of your national e-governance plan of Government of India, and it is managed at each village panchayat level by village level entrepreneur called VLE. Okay, and there are more than 1.5 lakhs common service center that is present in our country. Okay, so each district there is a common service center examination, common service center being available, and they will provide a desired support to candidate from a very urban as well as rural area for the online application of online submission of the application form, and also you can do your payment of fee through e-wallet. Okay, and in our previous video I detailedly discussed about the importance of fee payment for your CSIR examination. So this, through this particular CSC, you can also apply your CSIR application form, and also you can do your payment through the e-wallet procedure. Okay, and the list of common service center is available in the website called www.csc.gov.in. okay, so this is the particular website friends. Okay, so in that, if you relate the services, there are many services: financial, agriculture, health, Digital India, NHRC. In that you can click education. Okay, and if you click the education, you need to see this particular thing: other educational courses like National Institute of Electronics and Information Technology is an autonomous scientific society that is under this NEITY, and it provides a professional education through non-formal sector. And you can do your online registration, fee collection of student, online examination form submission, and you can also print your admit card. Okay, so how you can approach this particular CSC means there are two ways. First, you can go this quick contact and you can call to this helpline number 1-800-121-3468, or else you can give a email saying helpdesk@csc.gov.in. okay, through these two modes you can contact the CSC to locate where this particular facilitation center is located near your locality. Say you are in Madhya Pradesh, means you can contact and say your location, and they will give you a list of CSC centers that are available near your location. Mostly this kind of facilitation centers will be present near to a government office like collector office or other kind of government offices friends. Okay, you can contact through this particular mode, or else you can click to know nearest common service center. You can click this http://gis.csc.gov.in locator. Like you have to have your locator, and if you click, then they'll give a list of common service center available in your location. Just like booking your Ola or Uber, they'll give a location so that you can select your common service center that are most comfortable for your thing. Okay, so this particular services is not only helpful for students from urban background, it is also very much helpful for rural areas because it will give a clear cut information. So even though if you are applying yourself, you might be missing few important data that are asked from website, like applying your name. Like you should give your name correctly as given in the proof. So if you are taking your Aadhaar card as a proof, better give what is the name given in the Aadhaar card while applying for your application number. Or else in examination hall, you need to write an apology letter. Okay, if the ID, that is your proof and your application name is not matched. So in order to prevent all those kind of things, you better approach this common service centers to apply a clean payment and also clean application form so that you can study for examination and also you can give your examination without no delay or no pressure. So that's it for today's video, friends. Hope I'll give you a better content in my future videos. Thanks for watching my video. If you like this content, please give a like button. And if you didn't subscribe to my YouTube channel, please click the subscription button.